Hello.
Good evening, teacher.
Good evening. Good evening, guys. How are you today?
Hello, teacher.
Hello, teacher.
Hello. The weather is changing.
Oh.
That's right. The weather is changing very fast. It's so cold. I have to wear long sleeve shirt right now. No, it's not a shirt. It's a hoodie. I have to wear a sleeve hoodie today. It's so cold. How are you? How do you feel? I don't know. Hello.
I feel a bit cold.
Yeah, it's too cold. Winter is coming. Winter is coming. I haven't felt fall yet. I don't think there's like fall. I think it's winter now. Yeah, it's super cold. Okay. Hello, Huyen. Hello, Wendy. Tú Phương. Tú Phương lớp 3. Cô nghe là các thầy cô nói là bạn Tú Phương lớp nào cũng tham gia. Có thấy không ạ? Lớp 3 mà lớp nào cũng tham gia. Tham gia cả 3 lớp. Level 1, level 2, level 3. Không có thầy Quân đúng không cô? Có mà. À không phải thầy Phương. Nhé.
Hello.
Hello. Ok. Có 37 bạn rồi. Hello Đức Nam. Are you new? Có phải con học sinh mới không ở Đức Nam?
Hello,
ok cô.
Em mà không được mà cô.
À thế à? Thế cô quên. Cô chắc là hôm đấy con không mở cam mà nên cô không nhìn thấy. Ok cô nhớ rồi, Đức Nam nhờ. Ok, bạn Tú Phương. Ok, hello. How are you today?
Hello, teacher. Today I'm not good because now it's so cold.
It's so cold? It's cold? Mm, yeah. It's winter. It's winter is coming. Very soon. Ok, thầy Quân đâu rồi ạ? Cô cũng chả biết, chắc thầy Quân đi khe lớp khác rồi con ạ. Hôm nay chỉ có thầy Vương thôi. Ok, thank you Phương. À, Minh Dũng là bạn hay để tên là Messi đây đúng không? Hello Dũng, have I talked to you before? I
did
not. Hello Khôi. Hello Dũng, can you turn on your mic?
Hello teacher.
Bạn nào nói đấy? Minh Dũng, cô đang hỏi bạn Minh Dũng sao bạn Minh Dũng không trả lời cô?
Trả lời đi. Hello teacher.
Hello teacher.
Hello. Are you new to the class? You're not new to the class, right? You have joined in quite a lot of classes. Okay, so how are you today? How are you?
I'm fine today, thank you. How are you?
Okay. Me too, I'm fine. But I'm a little bit cold today because the weather is changing really fast. So you say you like Messi? You like the football player Lionel Messi?
Yes.
Okay, why? Why is he your favorite football player? Okay. Why do you like
Messi? Bởi vì Messi sức mạnh tâm trí mạnh nhất rồi ạ.
So you think he is the best football player in the world?
Yes.
Okay. How about Ronaldo? What do you think about him?
Có sức mạnh là 88 ạ.
Sức mạnh là 88. Ok, sức mạnh là cái gì cô không hiểu. Ok, thank you Dũng.
Là sức đá.
Sức đá. Ok, ok, rồi cô sẽ tìm hiểu thêm cái đấy. Cô gọi hỏi có thêm nha. Thank you. Ok, Huy Trường, hello. How are you today? Have you...
Fine.
Hi.
Fine.
Ok.
I'm fine.
Have you had your dinner today?
Yes.
I'm
having dinner with my family.
Okay, what did you eat? What did you have for dinner?
I ate noodles.
Noodles?
Yes.
Okay. You ate noodle for dinner? Oh, that's strange. Yes. I thought people eat like most people eat rice, right? But yes. You eat noodles. Okay, you ate noodle with what? What do you eat noodles with?
Vegetable. I ate noodle with my parents and my young brother.
No. What do you have with the noodles for your dinner?
I have noodle with meat.
Okay, meat, not your parents' meat, right?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. A little bit misunderstanding right there. Okay, thank you. So
yes.
Thank you. So, Đức An, what did you eat today? Have you ate your dinner? Have you eaten your dinner?
Yeah.
Yeah, what did you eat?
I eat. Very lovely.
What? Can you repeat that? I didn't catch it.
I eat fish.
Fish, okay. Fish with rice?
Yeah.
Okay, fish. So how did you cook the dish? How did it cook the fish?
I don't know to cook the fish.
Con nấu cá như thế nào?
I like fried fish.
What? Cake? Okay, thank you. Okay, thank you, Đức An. Tina?
Hello, teacher.
Hi. Do you know why I ask people about their dinner?
Because you haven't eaten your dinner yet? Is it?
Actually, I have. But, you know, the topic for today is about food. Are you excited?
Yes, I really like food.
I really like food too. So what is your favorite?
It's fried chicken.
Fried chicken? Yeah, me too. Yeah. Did you eat it with the sauce, like spicy and sour sauce?
I always eat with tomato sauce, but sometimes I eat with spicy sauce too.
Okay, me too. I love eating fried chicken with like a Korean sauce, the spicy one. Oh yeah, thank you.
Thank you. Do you want to hear a story?
Story?
Well, don't like a story. It's something that I have like seen it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay, so yes. I have lost my book, and then I saw a letter that said COC, and I think C in the alphabet is the number 3, O is the number 15, C is number 3, 2, and I said 3 + 3 + 15 is 21, and then I write the 8 arrows and
8 arrows, yeah,
and, yeah, and like east, north, west, like that, and then then when I count to the number 21, it points to the closet. And I think
is it a closet?
I don't know.
Treasure house?
Is it in the closet? I opened the closet and oh my gosh, it was in there. Unbelievable. I just it's for fun and it's real. Mm-hmm. Wow, unbelievable.
Okay. I thought it was a treasure hunt and it is one of the clues so you can find the treasure.
Well, I don't know. I don't know why I find it. I just find it on the wall.
Okay.
I see the letter.
That's cool.
I don't know why.
Okay.
And then I tell it to my mom, and my mom said, well, you're joking.
Okay, thank you, Tina. Các bạn ơi, cô muốn nói một chút là cái zoom của chúng ta đang hơi lỗ một chút. Nếu mà có bị tắt, giữa chừng thì chúng ta báo lại nhé. Được không? Còn một ít giây nữa thôi là bị tắt. Nên là con phải chờ cô một chút nhé. Lúc sau chúng ta
vào.
Ok. Rồi cô cũng đang chờ đếm ngược đấy. Ok.
Thôi
nhé. Nhớ vào lại nha.
Ủa tại sao